has become a lord. Not even you, a man, cannot kill a god.